let's bust some colored pencil blending myths. Myth number one, blending only works with expensive pencils. While Prismacolor and Caran D’Ache are easier to work with, you can achieve gradients like these with any pencils when you use the right technique that I showed you in my previous video. I'm using five different brands here, ranging from Kids Basic Crayola to the Artist Grade Caran D’Ache. See if you can guess which is which in the comments and follow me for the answers in my next video, where I'll show you another common myth.